on the bench and had some minutes off the bench. I had a little knock at the start of the season, so it was nice to get back into that, and had a good sort of hit out against Edinburgh last week in a real tough game, which was a battle right to the 80th minute. So yeah, really pleased. But I think we saw a lot of positive pictures on things we've been working on last week against Edinburgh. We still want to change, and I think we need to maybe broaden our horizons and attack a little bit, which is certainly something we've been focusing on the next 2 weeks, so we can just sort of develop our game and launch into the next game. Yeah, strong team, strong pack. They had a decent year last year, I think, in the top 14. So we know what's going to be coming. Strong set piece, and they've got some nice little plays in the backs and some big lads. So we got to front up definitely. But I think first half will be a huge battle for us, and we got to stay in the fight and stay in the arm wrestle and hopefully wear them down and get the result we want. I think first of all, we've got to match them. Certainly in the set piece, and you've got to match the physicality. But I think it's just having a bit of confidence and that we can play. And so, talk about pressure, we do take this competition very seriously. In the past, I think we've sort of taken the shackles off a little bit, and we've probably played better, certainly in recent years. So I think we've made a couple of changes this week, tactically and obviously in the team. But we got to match him for that first half, and especially physicality, and then we can sort of open our wings, hopefully. You know, he's challenging us every day, and that's what we need. And talk about self-improvement, and that's the first thing on our minds. We've got to get better, especially individually and as a collective, and we're doing that every day in the training pitch, and he's pushing us real hard. Yeah, it's the foundation of any back row. I think you've got to be able to work hard, because some days you turn up, you want to be able to do all the skillful, flashy stuff, but you're going to have to rub your nose in the mud for 80 minutes. Doesn't matter, as long as you can get that performance and then get the win, and you don't care how it comes, really.